Proposition 25 failed with 55.42% voting no.
The Supreme Court ruling stated, quote, "We find merit in Humphrey's claim. The common practice of conditioning freedom solely on whether an arrestee can afford bail is unconstitutional."
In many ways, it takes away your rights as a Californian. It will eliminate your option to get out of jail on bail.